Father Lokodo, Franklin Emwobo, the Social Media Award nominees for the year 2015, and the youth are some of the people that are making all the social media headlines tonight. And we will be hosting a person from the team that is organizing the Social Media Awards on the show tonight, and the hashtag we'll be using is SMA15. The hashtag we will be using tonight is SMA15, but let's take a look at what you were saying on social media tonight in Viral Load. March 7th looks like it is the magic date for every reason, including the charity tournament that will be happening on March 7th. That is the date. And we'll be bringing together everybody with someone in the social media circles. They'll come to play some soccer and also contribute to a noble cause. So why it was trending today is because Bibi Rukwenje was one of the organizers with Team 4040, decided to do a throwback and shared all the pictures from last year's tournament, and was training for all those reasons. We'll be talking to him later on the show, but for now, let's move on to the next thing that you guys are training on social media today, and that will have to be Father Lokodo. Now, yesterday, Father Lokodo assured the whole world that Franklin Emwobo had been apprehended and will soon be in Uganda to face trial for abusing social media and also abusing or falling foul of the anti-porn law. Tonight, a few hours later, Franklin Emwobo decides to out a video in which he was saying, "I am a free man and the minister is basically telling a lie." So I'll not say much about this, only saying that this story is far from ending, it's far from over, and I have a feeling it's going to be played out on social media. So you're in for a treat. And it's time for Virtual Threads. We are talking about the Social Media Awards. The hashtag we're using is SMA15. And joining me on the show tonight is Uni Wamala, who is the COO at Blue Flamingo, who are the organizers of the Social Media Awards. Uni, welcome to hashtag.
Thank you very much, Daniel.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Very well. Everybody's excited. We are very excited that the nomination list is finally out. Just very quickly, the response from the people on social media. How excited are they?
Scale of 1 to 10.
The response is really tremendous. We're actually excited about it. We've been trending all day, and we're just getting positive reviews, which is a great thing.
Okay, yes, and that is the reason we're talking about the social media awards, because they were the number one conversation on social media today. Now, very quickly, the next thing is voting, because that's what everybody's talking about. The nominations are out. This is the page for voting. Tell us about how to vote.
Voting is very easy. All you have to do is go to the website, www.socialmediaawards.ug, and there when you get there, you just navigate to the voting page and you just click on your favorite brand or personality, and then you go ahead and vote.
And I'm going to do just that. I'm going to click on my favorite brand in the category for the best media outlet. And
the one thing we have to note that each person has one vote per day, so you can only vote once a day. Per category.
Okay.
Yes.
Right. So because I already voted Urban TV, I cannot vote it again until I have to wait all the way till tomorrow. Okay. That's clear, and I think very fair. So tomorrow or tonight, if you've not yet voted for Urban TV, you need to go to the Social Media Awards website and vote Urban TV as the best media outlet. You'll find all the other categories and tell us what you think about all those ones. But aren't you worried about too many people voting? If I can vote every day from now till March 7th, won't this dilute the quality of the results?
We're not voting till March 7th. Voting closes on 2nd March.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that we can have time, give time to the judges, for judges to deliberate.
Okay.
And also to get ready for the event day.
Okay. Now, speaking of judges, how much, what percentage will the judges' vote count, and what percentage will the vote of the public count?
It's a 50-50.
Okay.
So the public vote is 50%. Then we have a judging criteria. You have to meet that criteria for you actually to be one of the winners.
Okay. And just to be clear, you can only vote on the website. You can't vote on Facebook or Twitter or an app.
No, you have to go to the website itself.
And that is it about voting, but we still have a lot to say about the Social Media Awards, and Uni is still here. But earlier today, I had a conversation with Benjamin Rukwenje, who was trending the hashtag 5Aside. And the first thing I asked him was his reaction to the nomination list of the Social Media Awards 2015.
I don't have a big problem with the list, but I think, I don't know if I would wish that you know, in terms of improving quality and all.
Yes.
I think a lot more can be done. by the organization so that, because I know that there's a method for nomination, yeah?
Mm.
Where, you know, a lot of people sit there and send in nominations, but I wish judges had a lot more say. So that, I wouldn't mind if we had at one point had a category where the judges just said, you know, for this category, no one was good enough.
Yes.
Yeah, no one was good enough for this category. All the people that got nominated were just crap.
Tell me, why is five-a-side training today, yet we all know it's happening on the same day as the social media was, which is about a few weeks away?
I don't know. I mean, we have a big team. We have a big team of guys that are online. And basically, they know what they're supposed to do, what they're supposed to say, what they're supposed to be tweeting.
Mm.
And the reason why they're supposed to be doing that. I think we know that if people are not noticing us online, if people are not seeing our calls, then there's no way they can support us.
Okay.
They don't understand what we are doing. There's no way that they can attend the event. There's no way that they can support us. So at the back of our mind, we emphasize it to the team that it's very important that, you know, they put the message out there. They put five aside there. They put 40-40 out there, not just online, but offline too, so that, you know, people can know what we are doing and, support the cause.